by road safety.
Road safety refers to the methods and measures used to prevent road users from being killed or seriously injured. Typical road users include pedestrians, cyclists, motorists, and passengers of on-road public transport, mainly buses.
In my opinion, road safety is dodging all the cars and everything you see on the road, not getting hit and not hitting, knowing where the other cars are going and where will you be going, seeing before and after with eyes all around the car. Seatbelts aren't important during road safety. They're irrelevant. If you know how to drive good enough, then you're going to be okay.
What are the problems we face today with road safety in Lebanon?
Mainly the disrupted roads with all the potholes and all the bumps. A lot of them cause unprecedented actions, car accidents, a lot of which are by serious with no papers.
What ways do you think road safety should be promoted?
Well, an upgrade in the system, the education system of driving, which requires a lot of upgrade. That's, in my opinion, the main area where we should focus on to enhance road safety. Also, fixing up roads and potholes and all that nonsense is also important.